Guess what? It is National Hot Dog Day. We've seen competitive eaters scarf down dozens of dogs at the annual Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest. You ever wondered how many hot dogs somebody could physically eat? Well, guess what? Science knows. A study shows it's possible to eat 84 hot dogs in 10 minutes. Nope, I just couldn't do it. Researchers analyzed 39 years of data from the annual famous hot dog eating contest and used mathematical modeling. So they concluded it would be unlikely anyone could ever top 84 hot dogs. The current record, by the way, is 75. So Arrianee, celebrating National Hot Dog with Huss Brewing Company. The question is, you're going to have to take off your mask. How many can you eat?
Actually, I don't think I could eat 84 of these hot dogs because they are decked out. But we are celebrating National Hot Dog Day. But take a look at these delicious dogs behind me, because here at Huss Brewing Company, every day is National Hot Dog Day, and we have the man who's cooking it up in the kitchen for us, Chip, the master of what?
Minister of
Minister.
Craft.
How you doing? There we go.
Can
cue
I get
the
an
organ,
amen?
Guys. Cue the organ.
There it is.
All right, Chip, show us, what are you cooking up for us?
Yeah, here? So we really want to celebrate National Hot Dog Day here at the restaurant to kind of showcase every day, as you say, is National Hot Dog Day here at Huss Brewing. And I wanted to create a couple of different ones for you. This one actually is going to be the Sonoran dog.
Okay, fitting.
And yeah, so obviously very appropriate for Arizona. And I'm going to go ahead and create this up and make this up for you. So what I've done is actually taken a hot dog and wrapped it in bacon. I think the most important part about hot dogs and those that are watching at home is the quality of meat. So we actually use local sausage company Shriners. But I would suggest if any of you viewers are not coming here to get your hot dogs, go to your local butcher, whether it be Von Hansen's or Arcadia Premium, something like that, really get a 100% good hot dog with really natural casing. That
fresh
makes a
and
big
supporting
difference.
Local.
And supporting local. So that's, these are not your kids' ballpark hot dogs.
And what goes into the whole Sonoran?
The whole Sonoran is going to be built up, as I just said, with a go ahead and get this little guy wrapped in bacon. This is a local Bolillo roll. So I'm going to put that in there just like that. And then what I'm going to do is so take some braised pinto beans. I have all kinds of great little Southwestern seasoning in there and build that up just like that. And then I'm going to add a little bit of pico de gallo, a little bit of cotija cheese. And then I've also got a grilled jalapeno that I put right there. And I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of that on there, of the cotija cheese.
We'll let you finish that off. But talk about some of these other decked out dogs you have here.
Yeah, absolutely. These are some really cool ones that we've got right here. So starting over here is a Chicago dog. As you can see, this one right there with the green relish, the top relish, a little shark there. And for my friends in Chicago, obviously you don't put ketchup on a Chicago dog. They will hurt you for that.
But, what do you have over here?
This one's over here is a couple of our different bratwursts that we have with the purple cabbage and sauerkraut, including our vegan bratwurst, which is really good. It's a Beyond Bratwurst.
I can actually smell the sauerkraut through my mask. So is my mask not effective?
It's not the smell-o-vision. The one right there you've got is our magic cheddar brat. So it's actually a bratwurst that's infused with cheddar cheese, and then we actually have our magic beer cheese on top of it with a little bit of pico de gallo.
Now, I heard that you also have a meat alternative dog for people out there.
We sure do. And how about that, by the magic television?
There's that Sonoran dog.
Boom, that's the Sonoran dog finished there. Well, yes, we do. We have a vegan dog that is a Beyond Brat, and it's absolutely delicious. I never was really a person with Beyond Meats, but these protein-based meats are actually really good nowadays. Yep. So we're very excited about that.
Now, guys, we know that baseball is starting a little bit different now than usual. And, you know, hot dogs go with baseball all the time in the ballpark. But now the ballpark is in your living room, and Huss Brewing Company is helping you bring the ballpark to your living room.
We absolutely are. So we're actually got our ballpark dog here, which we can all see here, and our ballpark nachos. And we have all of these now available for delivery to your home. So now we're bringing the ballpark to your home so we can actually deliver the hot dogs, the nachos, and the beer all to your living room where you can watch the Diamondbacks kick off the season tomorrow. You're an opening day, actually, I think Friday. But we're going to be having these specials all weekend long starting tomorrow. And then after that, during every Diamondbacks home game, we will also be doing these specials. So we can't get out to the ballpark, but you actually save a little money because it's a little cheaper than the ballpark too.
Yeah.
So there we have it. We're bringing it to your house.
Thank you so much, guys. Celebrating National Hot Dog Day here at Huss Brewing Company. You can also come and dine in if you want to, but just take the ballpark straight to your home, and I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Those dogs are unbelievable. Great job.